when you live by the Bible, you live by the Word of God. The Word of God has a way of giving you compass to navigate your way. If you want the knowledge of God in your life, if you want to increase and grow and multiply the knowledge of God's Word in your life, spend time in His Word.
somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. I have come to give back to God. I have come to say thank you, Lord. I have come
to give back to you.
I've come to say thank you.
up your hands and bless the name of the Lord. He's worthy, Father, we worship you. And you are worthy to be praised, King of Glory. We worship you, Jesus. We worship you. We give you glory, Lord. You are mighty and all this. Hallelujah. You are the God who was and is to call.
Exalt the Lamb of God this morning. Give God the worship this morning.